Hello friends, we are here in Colorado Springs, Colorado at Garden of the Gods. Cannot wait to show you guys all of the stuff that we've seen. Sherri, you were here a number of years ago, right?
Like 20 years ago.
I've never been here.
The summer of the 16th.
So we're gonna show you Garden of the Gods. So right now we're just heading down the main walking trail, which is kind of right off the main parking lot. And so this is the first thing you see. And this thing right up here, you can see at the top where the sun is poking through that hole, that is called kissing camels, I think. If you look at it, it looks like two camels kissing up top. So we're just kind of coming down through the main walking path here, coming between these two red rocks. It's so cool. Sherri, of course, always lagging behind because she's taking a million photos. You know, even though we live in Alaska, a place that's just filled with mountains, obviously, I love seeing stuff like this because it's so different. Just the shapes, the colors, everything about it is so different than what we get to see in Alaska. I wonder how often they have to come out here and paint the rocks to keep them this red color. Is that not how you think they do it?
Nope.
No.
Nope. You can ride out with them.
That sounds awful.
Oh, that's right. This is why we live in Alaska. So we're up here at this little pull-off as we're driving through the park, this little photo spot. Look how beautiful this is. We're kind of standing here on these rocks. Sherri, are you a little bit scared of this? Sherri hates heights. We're not really that high up. You see, there's just these red rocks everywhere. This is so cool. Pretty cool with all the different layers of rock and all the levels. Sherri, what do you think about Garden of the Gods so far?
I like it.
Yeah, one of the things that I really like about it that I didn't expect or know is the fact that, like, if you have just 15 minutes to pull off the highway, like, you can see some really cool stuff just from right there. Like, you don't have to go a long ways into it. But at the same time, there are, like, miles and miles of trails and hiking paths you can go down. So if you have hours, it looks like a great place to spend time. If you have minutes, it's still a great place to spend time. And I would definitely say this is probably the most beautiful place we have seen on our trips to Colorado so far. So I definitely encourage you to come check it out.
Also, for Disney fans, this reminds us a little bit of Cars Land.
It's probably one of the reasons we like it so much. It definitely looks like Cars Land in nature. This is one of the last things we see as we leave Garden of the Gods. This is called Balanced Rock. You can see a big rock. Balancing, aptly named.